New tonight at 11, a sign at a Lehigh Acres business is turning heads. It's even stirring up controversy on social media.
Here's the sign. It says, "Baby daddy, do you wrong? Pawn or sell his gold." This is at First Pawn Jewelry and Loan on Homestead Road. It's been taken down because of all the backlash. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the store owner, who says it was all in good fun.
And this sign definitely did its job as far as bringing the business attention. The owner tells me they just opened their Lehigh Acres location 3 weeks ago, but says while he's gotten positive reaction, he's also gotten backlash and didn't mean to hurt anyone's feelings.
Eyes peeled.
The motivation behind it was to get you to look and be funny.
Your attention instantly grabbed by this sign.
Baby daddy, do you wrong? Pawn or sell us his gold.
First Pawn Loan and Jewelry's owner Eric Solomon says he never expected the influx of calls, both good.
Yeah, it is funny. I mean, that is pretty funny. I ain't gonna lie. You'll get a laugh out of it.
And bad.
It's just a sign we've used in Naples. Never had a problem. Always had kind of a funny response to our signs. This is the first, non-super positive that we've had.
He says it's a marketing tool he's known for.
Maybe a little quirky, maybe a little whippy, maybe a little, maybe outlandish, but it's fun.
Though some weren't laughing.
Our intention was never to offend anyone. It was truly just made in good humor.
Some even saying it doesn't paint the community in a positive light.
It's very trashy. It's very ghetto sounding. We don't want to be like that. Not here in Lehigh. We want to take pride in where we live.
Management acted quick, taking down the sign and replacing it with another. One they hope doesn't stir controversy, but rather brings you inside.
That definitely did the job to get people in. That definitely brought attention too, It brought the people like, oh man, let's check it out. Let's go see what it's about.
And the new sign put up just this evening says, "Wife lonely? Buy her two studs." I'm in the studio, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.
That's great.